Students and community partners gathered at Northwood High School on Saturday to showcase the latest in science, technology, engineering, the arts, and math. Robotics clubs and the Wheaton High School Society of Women Engineers held demonstrations about what they are working on.
Society of Women Engineers is a club at Wheaton High School. We race and build electric cars. Right now we're just driving the cars around in loops around the parking lot. It is to demonstrate to the people watching what we do and see how cool the cars are, but it's also a nice opportunity to test the cars because over the summer they sit for a while, so we get to really see how they work.
This is our robot Hyacinth from the 2022 first robotics competition season, and the goal was to kind of get like a ball into a high goal that was about maybe 10 feet high, and then a low goal which is about 5 feet high. So our robot is able to do both.
The STEAM Festival engaged MCPS families and students of all ages with hands-on activities, demonstrations, and a keynote speaker.
We're thrilled to see all of our younger people here, our teenagers here, and our adults here. It's a great celebration.